This is weird. It's weird seeing them bury somebody that's been there since the beginning. I would be in such shock. How do you come to terms with the fact that all it took was just one bite and you're gone? There's nothing you can do. That's it. Oh, man. Damn. I had to see it for myself. I'm sorry I didn't take that first. So he's probably terrified he's not going to say goodbye to her. Is she there? Is she going to say goodbye to him? Probably not. Don't do that to me. I hate this. We're literally like 5 minutes into the episode and I'm crying already. I apologize if I don't talk very much in this reaction. I don't know how I'm gonna deal with this. Was he gonna lead him back there? It always makes me nervous when they do that and they're like within arm's length. Oh, yes. Yes. I really thought I was gonna be ready for this episode. I'm not. It's back to this. Shh. I'm not gonna cry. I can't deal with Michelle crying.
Just bring someone back. His name's Sadiq. We saw him at that gas station before. It wasn't the saviors.
I hope Rick doesn't blame Sadiq.
It just happened. I got bit.
Oh, God. I feel like that was like him admitting that he's gonna die. He got bit. That's the reality of it. Is he got bit?
It's better just to avoid them until we can.
Amy. He's here too.
Stealth mode.
Did you see him do that?
Yeah, I saw him run this way and then he was gone.
Oh, he's getting worse. No.
Is that better?
Rick doesn't even know what to say.
I got these.
What do you say or do in that situation?
Non-steroidal anti-inflammatories.
Okay, so he knew. Must have missed that.
They'll help a little with the fever.
Oh, he's gonna blame him.
For my mom and dad. Please take them. Your son. He should have them.
I like that he referred to Carl as their son. What? Oh. It seemed like he was choking him for a second.
You said that Hilltop's safe? Us go west, so we will go west.
Your best chance is to stay here until they're gone.
I agree.
find us here, we're dead.
They're almost gone. They gotta be.
I would never think to look underground.
It wasn't about destroying the place. They don't have the ammo for that. After they let up, after they're gone, that's when we go.
Unfortunately, I don't think they have enough time to do that.
Okay. We'll wait.
Oh, he's getting worse every time they show him.
You're supposed to be resting.
I'm not done.
She's not gonna rest.
You look great.
She wanted to stay with Daryl. That was a goodbye look.
You know I don't like this, right?
But you're doing it anyway.
It's not too late to walk back from something decided.
It's never too late.
You did. I got you. Gomez!
You should have kept those three guys alive. Now he's alerted.
It's not too late to walk back from something decided.
He knows they're coming to save him, too.
Shit, there it is.
Get him inside now!
What did you think was going to happen? That nobody was going to come for him?
If you consider to be the suit of my chef, or I can be said Sue, and you shall surely chef.
Aww.
Till then, this Golden Delicious has your name on it.
Thanks, Eugene.
Thanks.
My heart. I don't think he would make it.
We'll stay.
He looks pretty bad.
Will you? Will you take Judith? She needs to be there. If she happens,
I'll take her. I'll get her there. I'll keep her safe.
No.
You should be good, okay? For Michelle. For Dad. You gotta honor him. When somebody tells you stuff, you don't have to always. Sometimes kids gotta show their parents the way. Was Dad's before it was mine. Now it's yours.
Oh.
I don't know. Just having it, then it always kept Dad with me. It made me feel as strong as him.
He's passing on the torch to her.
Before mom died. She told me that I was gonna beat this world.
Why'd I have to bring that up?
I didn't. But you will. I know you will. You saved mom.
Oh my gosh.
That's all you, man.
You died a hero. Or you're gonna die a hero. Give my heart a break, please.
Congratulations. You're stuck with us.
I hope he does stick around with them. Hey, break. Taco
Bell. I'm the author, you're the dead man. And that's how it's gonna be.
Whenever you say things like that, it's never gonna be that way. Grab it. Get it. Grab it. I'm not even kidding. I almost just passed out. What now? You want to change your mind now? Shoot him back. Shoot him back. Ooh, oh, what? How is Rick going to get over this? I don't understand how he's gonna get over it.
I don't want you to be sad after this. Or angry. You're gonna have to be strong.
Judith needs you. Oh my gosh. Oh God, stop. Oh, don't die out there, Carl, please don't. Oh, he can't make it. He saw you. Knew it. Oh, take me back.
I shot him. He was giving it up, and I shot him. I think about him.
It's not important.
What I did to him, and now.
Carol's gonna stop him. Please stop him. I don't want him to lose his mind again.
No. What happened? What you lost? All those things you had to... All those things you had to do. You were just...
Yeah, it will.
You'll still wake up the same shit tomorrow.
with one last problem. Is he gonna do torture him? Or let him go?
You brought the men and we all lived together. We were enemies. You put away your gun. You did it. So I could change. So I could be who I am now.
He did everything for Carl. Absolutely everything that he did was for Carl.
You stopped fighting. That's right. It still is. It can be like that again. You can still be like that again.
They shouldn't have killed all the other people, but they should kill him. I don't like him.
And all of it will be his to live with.
I'd clearly be terrible in a situation like this.
There's gotta be something after. For you.
He's right.
For them.
It's gotta stop. What? Plot twist? Whoa.
I know.
Now he really sees.
You can't see yet.
What kind of an example he's doing, though. So this is Carl's vision.
She's older. She's listening to the songs that I used to before. Alexandria's bigger. There's new houses. Crops.
Oh my god.
People working. Everybody living.
Gonna do right by him. I think that hit Morgan like a ton of bricks. He's an example, and he leads by example. Can't prevent everything.
I grew up.
Not yet.
Me.
I'm not ready. Oh my God, I'm a mess.
The LGV 30 presents scenes from the next episode.
Why was he all bloody?
Maybe we should cut our losses here.
Why was he bleeding?